guys, welcome back to this new quick episode. Anyway, in today's episode, as you can see on my screen, I'm in a different game. This game is called 11 New Cars Portland at the moment. It's very thingy. It's very a lot in detail, and I mean, it's not very in detail too much, but yeah. So the next couple of videos will be made in this game, and yeah. So actually, I'm hoping that everyone will enjoy this, and everyone gets along nicely with this game, and you like it. So, yep, I'm gonna get on with this video. So, let's get on with it. I'm so. Oh no, not again. I really need to get someone to look at this car. I just don't have the money. I mean, I'm living in it. That's probably why the battery's always not very good. I mean, it's old as well, but oldness shouldn't do anything about it. Oh well, let's just drive. Really, I need to go and get something to eat. And then I need to have a look. Something. Oh, not again. I mean, this car could do with being replaced, but I don't have the money to, so. No, I'm just gonna get the coffee shop thing because that's the cheapest food. A cake frap and a cake, please. Thank you. That was $4. Boop, 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 boop. Declined. Oh, let me try my other card. Hold on, let me move closer because I think I've got the numbers wrong. Alright. Oh, hold on 1 second. I'm sorry about that. Oh, thank you. I mean, it's not a lot, but it will just do me until I can get something to eat. From the shop uptown. Oh, duh, I got out of the car. I locked the car. I just did that to see. There we go. That might have fixed that issue. But I've just eaten stuff, so I may as well just find somewhere to have a kit. Turn my brighter lights on because I can't see anything. That's Alice Coffee, I love it. Really nice little chocolates. Wow. Yeah, I think I should turn my lights on. Oh, bugger. Stalled it. Wow, that's the first time in about 7 months that it started straight up. Actually, let's go straight on because I think there's a kit place up here. I'm just looking for parking lots. Actually, the weather service is right. for an hour and a half, and then I'll move, because who's got the time to sit here for 8 hours when they've got a worm on me? Oh, I best turn that off before the battery goes dead. Right. Let's have a kip. Oh, that's my phone. Hold on, let's get it. Hello? Okay, I'll be there. I'll be there now. Alright then, bye. That's weird. My mate calling me about 8 o'clock at night. Well, at about 2 a.m. Oh. I mean, it's a good job he called, because I think they're about to open. Fired and you need to get across town, and you've had to sell your car to afford your hop in. I'm always you need some characters, some stuff. Okay. Right. Oh, these are heavy, aren't they? Oh well, let's put them in the car. Oh my god, my car's rolling off. What the hell? That's really bad, but that's not very good. Oh well, we've got everything in the car, so let's just hop in. Where do you need to be, my dude? Alright then, so we're going across town to where? If I can remember how to get there, that would be nice. Where is it? Okay.
On the way to 6 o'clock in the morning. I meant to comb my hair, but it's my hair, but... so it's this, the full house on this way. Yeah, you go get your cars in a bit. Let's have a look around. I mean, nice house they are. It's probably because it's just had a long run, to be honest. I'll find another way home. I don't want to go back on that motorway. It's horrible.
Completely lost. I need to find my way home, but I don't know where it is. I mean, to be honest, I could just chill around this area. I mean, I always just drive somewhere to find somewhere to see. I've got the temperature meter almost full, so give it a break for 10 minutes. Oh god, I better get going. Well, that was nice. Oh, bugger. Yes, I'm back in Portland. Fuel prices are so high. Right, now. Let's hope that this route just takes me back. I want somewhere to get out of the ladder. I need to be back in Portland. Jobs to do, people to see, for an interview. I don't got a clue where I am. I think I just take the third exit. That's where the bridge is.
actually.
Near the car lot, I think. Yes, I found my way home. Oh well, I lived in that route. I must now get this oil changed because it is gonna kill me. Like a package delivery company. Well, that was quick. Oh, there, got your packages. Friends just called me to say that bloody car's just broke down on the road I was on. Well, in the same town, and they can't do nothing about it. Right. So I'm back at stage one. Now I've got to find out where that building is. I know how to get to it now without having to go. I knew where I was when I seen that, those two buildings. So, I have to come on out of this room set. Ooh. Off. Just lost complete power. I need to slow down, figure out what's happening. No, it won't start. Nothing's happening when I click the button. I need to pull over. I've got to, unless I can do all of this. Get up there. Well, I'll try and get as far as I can. Come on, come on. No, 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 no. That's horrible. Thank you guys for watching so much. I hope you guys enjoyed this different video. Anyway, thanks for watching. Goodbye.